Got to be able to move.
My question for you, Chez, is though, Jackson Bennett, defensive back, projected, you're saying, as a Will, maybe as a backup Mac. Isn't he a little small? I mean, he's not a true Mac. He's a little undersized for a Will. I thought he would be more of a free safety depth guy that you can play on specials and maybe add a little bit of return game.
He walked into a meeting and he wants to be a Sam. He said, yeah. I can play Sam. And you know what? That's, I love that because that's a confident kid. He did say that yesterday in a meeting. He told one of the staffs that he wants to be a Sam. What position do you see yourself as? I want to be a Sam, which to me, I love that because he's confident. That's the toughest position on the field to play. And Jackson Bennett walked in that room and said, I want to play Sam, which is good for his confidence. And you like kids like that.
Simon using some of the leverage, momentum, if you will.
And that's interesting because Jackson Bennett, we talked about him being a little bit undersized. He just went straight bull rush and just walked right back into the bag that's the quarterback there at Simon. So